So today we're walking and knocking in East Lake during our Safe Streets initiative, getting public input, see how they felt about the barricades, to see if the crime did reduce or if it did reduce or how they felt about it.